I'm Jeremy Sutton, and I'm the artist who created this heart here in the heart of San Francisco. We are on Union Square at Geary and Powell, and this was part of a project for fundraising for the San Francisco General Hospital. We'll start off on this side, which as you can see is the Golden Gate Bridge. It's my painted rendition of this beautiful, iconic symbol of the city. While I was painting this heart, it took me a couple of months. I worked on it at the end of last year, and while I was painting it, the San Francisco Giants won the World Series. So a friend of mine, actually, her daughter went to the games, and very kindly, I allowed me to put the ticket into the heart. So we have the Giants win it and the ticket. I see a lot of Giants fans noticing this and going, whoa! If we look at the sides here, you're going to see that you've got lots of elements relating to the city. Here we have the Trans-American Pyramid. And I always encourage people to touch the heart. It's full of thick impasto paint. If we go on the other side, well actually, I'll just point this out. Very few people notice this, but right down here is the oldest building in San Francisco. It's the Mission Dolores, a small original mission that founded here when the missionaries first came and set up the city. On this side, you'll see iconic cable car, which we have going past here regularly. San Francisco Museum of Modern Art, some of our famous large art signs. Twin Peaks, Triton Hotel, for instance. And then we suddenly move into the whole other side of this design, which is the film noir, Classic San Francisco. That's actually the name of this bar, Classic San Francisco. And here we have a collage of six different films that feature San Francisco. They're all black and white films from the 1920s to the 1950s. We have, of course, Humphrey Bogart and the Maltese Falcon. This Falcon, in order to get the details, I actually was given permission by John's Grill to go and photograph their Maltese Falcon. John's Grill's around the corner, great restaurant, historic, one of the places featured in the book by Dashiell Hammett. We have Waterfront, San Francisco, Cops, 1922, down here. And then here we have Kim Novak in Vertigo. We also have Betty Davis. There's a few things hidden here that very few people will see. But down here, way down here, is Betty Davis in Sisters, which was also a film set in San Francisco. There she is here, somewhere right down here. That one, a lot of people don't know. So I like to put things into my painting that are sort of more subtle, and you know, sometimes people don't notice at all. Like in the front of the heart, if you look close, and I'll show you now, the city street map of San Francisco is spread throughout the front of the heart. But probably very few people realize that. I'll go and show you.
Sure.
Like for instance, when you look up here, you see these rectangles. They're actually city blocks. And although you probably won't be able to see it with your camera, we have Baker Beach and the Presidio up here. All the way up here, the map of Baker Beach.
Right.
And then right down here, we have China Basin. And this is the piers that come off the Embarcadero. So right here, and here is some more of the city blocks. So I like to incorporate textures like that throughout my paintings. If you're interested to see this live between now and October, we have a webcam situated at the Weinstein Gallery. It's actually been donated by a company called Dropcam, who make these great little Wi-Fi cameras. So if anybody's interested in...
Basically, right in that middle.
Yeah, the middle window.
You won't be able to see.
That's it. And so if you go to jeremysutton.com, so that's my name.com, J-E-R-E-M-Y suttom.com. You'll be able to see that live 24/7 from now until October, after which time the heart will be moved to the headquarters of Visa, who purchased the heart, and that's going to be sent to train in second.
Beautiful work, Jeremy.